Bendy's back. Hello everybody, Connie One here, and welcome to Bendy and the Dark Revival, the long-awaited sequel to Bendy and the Ink Machine, an indie game that came out almost 5-6 years ago now, and is very iconic for its horror and atmosphere. For those of you who don't know Bendy and the Ink Machine was a game surrounding this guy, a main character named Henry, who traveled through his old workshop, his old cartoon studio, which had a dark secret below with Bendy as the ink demon. You know, I'm gonna go ahead and be blatantly honest here. I played this. I recorded an hour and a half of footage, and after recording, I found out that my mic was turned off completely. I don't know how. I didn't turn it off. Must be some key bind on my computer. On the keypad while just playing with OBS, just turn the mic off. And so I'm going to replay it now, get back to where I was so you guys can see. But it's not going to be a raw reaction. I never did play it again. I tried to. I was so just distraught from that from losing all that footage. So I'm going to still edit what I made so far. For the highlights where I'm going to do my best attempt to dub over it. Work with me here, okay? I know Bendy's trending right now, so people are actually looking for the game, and I don't want them to stumble across this video and be like, oh my god, this kid sucks. Enjoy what this is probably going to be. I don't know. Ooh, there's multiple difficulties. We should start with easy. However, I'm no wuss.
We're always free to choose.
To believe, is this Joyder's apartment?
What we want to believe. But when you step back, when you really look at where you've been and the things you've done, your past will come to devour you.
No.
There you go, little guy.
And only 800 more frames to go. No way I'm getting through tonight without some coffee.
The troubles of animating. Oh.
Time for a little adventure.
Thing I brought my own key today.
Good evening.
Oh. Hi.
Who put this here? Here's the key.
Hmm.
the most welcoming hallway I've ever seen. You scared me to death.
I'm sorry, my dear. Didn't mean to frighten you. You're working late tonight. A pretty girl like you shouldn't be wandering around all by yourself. Mind if I step in?
Of course not.
Thank you. Audrey, you look like you could use a little company.
So, it's been really nice this past week.
Just beautiful. Gorgeous.
What was that? Please tell me we're not trapped in here.
Don't you worry, my dear. It's just a little short in the system. Happening a lot this past few days. No need to fret. Let's see what we can find. Come along now. Old Wilson will protect you. Just a few more switches to throw. Follow me. It will be perfectly safe. Looks like someone's been messing with the exhibits. There should be something on each of these pedestals. Audrey, sweet Audrey, do an old man a favor and go find them. I'll tend to the power. one thing left to do. Pull that switch. It is done.
Wilson?
Oh, Audrey. The things you've set in motion.
What's happening?
The ink is calling us, my dear. Can't you hear it?
What?
Don't fret. We're going home.
Stay back.
Listen to me, Audrey. Pay attention to these last words. Because very soon, you will forget everything.
Let go!
Come find me, Audrey. Come find me, and I'll show you your purpose. I'll show you the truth.
This can't be real.
And now, we die.
What are you doing? Oh, no. What's happened to you?
Every great story begins in mystery. Although things may be dark at the start, the truth will illuminate your way. Don't be afraid of who you are. Fear only what you may become, and banish it away. Your best pal. Who's my best pal?
Grand Co-Head Accounting. Please inform Mr. Drew that despite his insistence that the rumors of Joey Drew Studios going bankrupt are untrue, I want to remind him that if his studio does indeed fail, all equipment and experiments produced through our partnership by contract belong to the Gem Corporation. We will claim these assets forcibly if necessary. Alan Gray, CEO.
Thank you. steps. Darkness has spread through the studio. The reaching shadows creep around you. Something hungers for your corrupted flesh. It is close, so very close. It strains to grab you, choke you from behind. You'll feel its breath upon your neck. It is close.
My God! That actually scared me. They're save slots. You don't need save stations. Thank God. Thank you. Where'd he go?
Oh my God.
Drink too much of that if I were you. It helps patch you up. But the aftertaste, it's not so good. Easy now, I'm not gonna hurt you. It looked like you needed some help.
Don't touch me. What are you? What is this horrible place?
Yeah, I remember my first day down here. I know, it's scary. But you're actually pretty lucky. The machine could have turned you into a searcher.
You mean that? That thing that attacked me?
No, that's a Piper. And he's part of a gang, so be careful.
I don't understand any of this. I can't think. It hurts.
You'll catch on pretty quickly, if you can stay alive. Lesson one. Searchers don't have legs, and they tend to swarm. Look, it's not good to stay in one place for too long around here. Keep moving, and stay close to the shadows. Take my advice. Head to the upper levels. It's safer there.
Can I come with you?
You can't. I'm sorry. I have a wolf. He doesn't care for strangers.
A wolf?
Like I said, you'll catch on. Good luck. I hope we meet again. Oh, and one more thing. Above everything else, stay away from the Ink Demon. What's an ink demon?
Well, you'll know him when you see him. He likes to smile, and he kills anything that moves.
Wait! What's your name?
They call me Alice. I'm not very fond of it.
I'm Audrey.
Well, Audrey, welcome to the studio.
Dip, potato chip.
I'm sorry, did I upset you? Did I do something to make you angry?
trapped again? This is getting old.
I know you're out there. Please answer me.
Hello?
Audrey? I'm so glad you're all right.
Alice, I think you and I have very different definitions of all right.
Where are you?
Animation department entrance? But it's locked up tight.
Good. That means you're heading up. Look for anything you can use to break in. Maybe there's a gent pipe nearby. What was that?
There's something in here.
Audrey, find that gent pipe. Now.
There's the gent pipe. Way too dark in there. Need to get the lights working first.
Who's in there? Open up! If I find you, I'm gonna rip your face off!
Missing a fuse. Let's see if I can find one.
Kitchen's closed.
Next person I see, I'm gonna rip them apart. Just wait and see.
Oh!
hit that gent pipe. At least now I can defend myself.
You can make hiding spots.
I'm gonna rip you apart!
Bendy? You're real? Oh, this is amazing. It's okay. I won't hurt you. I promise. It's okay. See? I'm your friend. I won't hurt you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, he's sad. I thought that was a good end to that episode. So it turned out to basically just be no commentary gameplay, which is fine for some people. However, I know a lot of viewers are going to be disappointed, and I apologize, okay? But next video, I have fixed my mic problem, clearly, because I'm talking to you right now. Fix the problem, there'll be a lot more commentary, there'll be raw reaction, and you gotta admit, the stuff that I did voice over was pretty close to the original. It was pretty accurate. I did my best to make it look. I had to speedrun because it's currently 10:30 and I need to get this video done before 11. I hope you all enjoy it, and I'll see you in the next one.